is fun. But isn't that absolutely beautiful? That's Tagliatelle, right?
Tagliatelle. We don't record this out being called fettuccine. But fettuccine, in reality, is just a thin fiber.
And how do you make your fettuccine sauce?
Well, are you talking about the classic?
Oh, yeah, Alfredo sauce.
Do you ever make that?
Well, I tell you, in the restaurants, people do ask for it. It is really what we would call in Bologna, tagliatelle alla romana, or with cream. Some people put a little bit of milk in it, some people put, you know, maybe a bit of dog. I've seen all these things, so we tend to stay away from those. But there is something soothing and comforting on a cold night with parmesan cheese, whether it comes with pepperoni. With parmesan cheese, not only cream and butter as well. Something that doesn't weigh the cost down the